Hello students, today we are going to learn English of Standard 8. We will start Unit 2, first poem, Vocation. Now let's start with the warming up section given in the textbook, page number 26. First, let me tell you the meaning of vocation. Our poem name is Vocation. What do you mean by it? Vocation means any occupation, business, profession, or a job. Now let's see in short what is the explanation or what is the meaning of this poem. This poem is written by Rabindranath Tagore. In this poem, there is a small child who is the speaker. The child is going to school. While going to school, on his way, the child meets a hawker. The hawker who is selling the bangles. While returning from the school in the afternoon, the child happens to see a gardener who is digging into the soil. Before going to sleep, the child sees a watchman. The watchman who is walking up and down on the lonely street. The speaker of the poem is a small boy and he actually wants to enjoy the freedom in his life. The child wishes to have a vocation which will give him his freedom of work. And so, while looking at the gardener, the watchman, and the hawker, the child thinks that he wants to choose this vocation. So, students, let's start with our poem. Vocation. When the gong sounds 10 in the morning and I walk to school by our lane. Every day I meet the hawker crying, bangles, crystal bangles. Children, vocation meaning is occupation or a career. Now, in this poem, the speaker is a small child. The child is going to school in the morning at 10 o'clock. While going to school, on the way, he meets the hawker. The hawker is selling crystal bangles. There is nothing to hurry him on. There is no road he must take, no place he must go to. The child observes the hawker that there is no fixed or specific place or road the hawker must go. He can change his road, he can change his place, he can change his way every day. There is no specific time to reach on that place. So the hawker is not in a hurry to go there. No time when he must come back home. I wish I were a hawker, spending my day in the road, crying bangles, crystal bangles. The child thinks about the hawker, observes him, and the thoughts come to his mind that he wish he could become a hawker so that he can go on any road of his choice. He can reach any road at his wish at any time and nobody is there to restrict him. When at 4 in the afternoon, I come back from the school. I can see through the gate that house the gardener digging the ground. Children, when the child come back home at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, he saw a gardener digging the ground. He does what he likes with his spade. He soils his clothes with dust. Nobody takes him to task. Nobody takes him to task means nobody is there to scold the gardener. Why? Because the gardener is continuously working in the soil, working in the mud, and his clothes have become dusty. Still, nobody is there to scold him. So the child wishes to become a gardener. If he gets baked in the sun or gets wet, the child observes that the gardener is for a long time in the sun, sometimes for a long time in the rainy season also, but nobody is scolding him. I wish I were a gardener digging away at the garden with nobody to stop me from digging. The child loves to play in the mud and so he wished to become like a gardener so that he will spend his time more with the soil, more with the plants. Just as it gets dark in the evening and my mother sends me to bed. I can see through my open window the watchman walking up and down. The lane is dark and lonely, and the street lamp stands like a giant with one red eye in its head. Now, at the night, the mother takes the child for sleeping, but through the window, the child just looks outside. He can see the watchman standing over there. Also, the street lamp is there standing. The watchman swings his lantern and walks with his shadow at his side and never once goes to bed in his life. The child observes the watchman and he thinks that the watchman is free. He can go around in the dark. Nobody is there to scold him. Nobody is there to tell him to go to bed early. I wish I were a watchman walking on the street all night, chasing the shadows with my lantern. And here the child again thinks that he wish he could be a watchman so that he can walk around on the street during the night.